Hi everyone, welcome to SIR classes. Today in this video we have to construct a triangle ABC with given two angles 60 degree and 30 degree and given length of one side of the triangle is 8 cm. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here a line of length 8 cm. So first drawing here a line of length 8 cm. So this is 8 cm line and taking here point B and here C. Now drawing 60 degree angle on the point B, so putting the compass here and drawing an arc by this way and putting the compass here with same length and cut here, so both the curve intersect at a point. Now first joining this to get here a 60 degree angle. Now drawing 30 degree angle on the point C, so putting the compass here and drawing an arc with same length and putting the compass here and drawing an arc here and cut here, putting the compass here with same length and cut here, so both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this to get here a 30 degree angle and both the line intersect at a point A. So this is 8 cm and this angle 60 degree, this angle 30 degree. And angle A obviously 90 degree, since 30 plus 60 equal to 90 and 90 plus 90 equal to 180. So therefore triangle ABC is a right angle triangle with given side BC equal to 8 cm, angle ABC equal to 60 degree, angle BCA or ACB equal to 30 degree and angle BAC equal to 90 degree. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friends.